You already know why I'm here. You know why I'm here. Who is this? He's not important. Damn, they jump him? Hold on.
So this is it. Day one of training at the WWE Performance Center.
You know what I'm saying? Looking around. Oh, like shit, they're talking. I'm sorry. Was
coming and decided they'd be better off staying home. This is cool, but there's no way my journey ends here. I'm going to WWE and then straight to the top where I make sure
that... What are you doing? You're an hour and a half early for your orientation.
I was just checking out the facility.
There'll be plenty of time for that later. How did you even get in here?
Guy up front let me in.
Oh, big guy with the mustache? Kind of.
Hey, don't worry about how I got in here. Just know I'm in here now. Final strike. You better not talk about time.
Early retirement.
Hey, but y'all not gonna do my dad time like that, bro.
Oh, no need to get anyone in trouble. He
is not that deep.
Check my ID and even did a pat down.
Really? Yeah, my nigga. So my nigga, Todd tried to touch on me.
Safe in his big sweaty hands.
Fine, whatever.
Might press charges next time.
You're going to need to fill out your information on this and sign a bunch of waivers before you can begin training today. And when you're done with all that, there's actually a fun part. You get to design your wrestling gear in case you become a WWE superstar.
You mean win, bitch?
I become a WWE
superstar. I am a WWE superstar.
Yeah, sure. Wait, have you been filming this entire time?
Is that a problem?
Filming's not allowed in here without prior consent, which you should have been told by security. Freaking Todd, turn it off, please.
He didn't know. He ain't know I had the camera on me. He ain't know I had the camera on me. That's not Todd. We're not gonna blame Todd. Shout out to Todd. All right, my character, professional athlete. He's not a, but he wasn't a football player. He was an apple. He's the son of a professional athlete. You know, son of professional athlete Ontarius Nola Jr. Known as, oh, y'all gonna see. We'll go high flyer. Yes. Y'all see this after I'm done. I'll do all this together. Ah, so I finally can finish. Jesus, it took me 30 minutes, but I got it. There he is. That's fine. There he is, that boy, Kron. Ontarius Nola III, aka Kron.
You done with all that yet?
Just finished. It takes time to design a look like that.
I've seen worse.
So now what? Should I go wait at the front desk with you until it's time to start?
Front desk? What do you think I do here? I'm Corey Klein, head recruiter and occasional babysitter of people who don't follow instructions and show up way earlier than they're supposed to.
Oh.
You mad aggressive this morning, Ms. Klein.
I guess when we were emailing, I just
you mad aggressive this morning.
You know what? It's nice to meet you in person finally.
Go get changed. Then head over to the gym. The other trainees who started last week should be showing up soon. And to clear up any potential confusion on your end, they are men.
Got it. Thanks.
We beefing? We beefing, Corey? We beefing? I don't even know my moveset for real.
Yeah, we're just gonna copy and paste. Oh shit, hold on. Okay, amount of fans you have shown on top left, blah blah blah. Fans, do be better, get more stuff. Find yourself known and talk to first triangle, go to the menu, social media, go do different stuff, okay. Okay, it's just the menu. I mean, it's a 2K menu, it's not that hard to figure out. You don't know, we're playing on legend difficulty because duh. I can change my moveset. I'm gonna set all this up. Oh my god, I gotta go to sleep. I gotta work in the morning. So,
Y'all been introduced to Ontarius Nolan III, aka Trey, aka Kron, former baseball player slash Hollywood slash Broadway actor turned WWE wrestler. Welcome to his WWE stories. That's, but we don't care about none of that. We're not talking about nothing on the. We're not talking about nothing important on the interwebs. Hector, we'll talk to Paragon. Pair of dragons.
Hey, who are you? First day training here. It's nice to meet you in person. Since I transitioned from entertainment to wrestling, I've been watching a lot of your matches from Japan. And when I heard you were here, I couldn't wait to get in the ring with you.
Yeah, well, you better act fast since I don't plan on being here too long.
Why is that?
Because they should have never sent me here to begin with. I don't belong in the same place as someone just crossing over from acting or some stupid former mascot. If you haven't met that goon yet, don't bother.
Don't underestimate me just because I'm new to this.
Talking real spicy in the chat. The fuck? You don't know me.
Yeah, well, I kind of wish you were the last. You talk a good game, but when this is over, you'll be running back to whatever crappy movie or TV show will hire you.
I've never run away from a challenge, and that's not going to change now. I look forward to proving you wrong.
I'm a bitch.
Hey, new guy, right? I'm Hector Flores. Welcome to the PC.
Thanks. I'm excited to get going, especially since I heard you started last week.
I started here, at least. I've been training in wrestling for years before this. It's part of growing up in Mexico.
Are you from one of those famous wrestling families?
No, where I'm from, you were either into wrestling or football. Sorry, soccer. I chose wrestling.
I chose to make money by going to Hollywood, and I made a lot. Probably more than anyone else here has wrestling in the minor leagues.
I'll choose to ignore that for now. So why are you here then?
I want to be bigger than The Rock. He was a WWE champion and then became one of the biggest movie stars in the world.
I'm going to do the
same thing, but better, since I already have the entertainment experience.
So you're here to be bigger than The Rock? Or because all your acting gigs dried up?
I'm also here to beat up nobodies, like you.
We'll see about that.
You ain't gonna become a nobody. He ain't said that. They still ain't talking about nothing on the interwebs. Who's this nigga? Chase.
I heard you were starting today. Bitch. Big fan.
Thanks. What do you like? My movies? The reality TV? My live streams?
No.
I do it all.
Actually, that old commercial you did where you're stuck on a Ferris wheel and you really have to go number two? Hilarious. Anyway. I'm actually crossing over from another line of work, too. I spent some time in minor league baseball.
Really? Who'd you play for?
Well, I wasn't a player. I was actually a mascot named Ribby. But I was around a ton of good athletes.
Oh, okay. Well, that counts for something, I guess.
The best part of the job? Was they used to have indie wrestling shows at the stadium all the time.
This nigga said
I got
his
to rub
biggest
elbows
remembrance of me
like
was a
Jerry
shit commercial.
King Lawler. He found out I was training on the side as a wrestler and actually helped me get a shot here. Not that I couldn't have made it on my own.
Even if Lawler helped get your foot in the door, you wouldn't be here if you weren't talented. I'll see you out there in a bit.
Sounds good, buddy. Oh, and before I forget, can you sign something for me before you leave today?
He want my autograph because he knows I'm a bucket.
Sure. Just as long as you don't sell it online.
Ah, well, then you know what? I can get it some other time.
I'm just messing with you. If you can make a few bucks, then good for you. And literally, it might only be a few bucks. See you out there, Chase.
Chase, I ain't there yet. But when I get there, nigga, we're going to understand. Who's Michelle Axelrod? I don't give a fuck. Whoever wants smoke can get smoke. Whoever wants smoke can get smoke. Whoever wants smoke can get smoke.
I'd like to officially welcome our newest recruit to the start of his WWE journey.
What up, dog?
The rest of you have heard this speech already, so we'll try to make it quick.
On our first day, he did the whole ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages thing. It was awesome.
We'll do the talking, Chase.
I was just telling him about your cool DX intro you did.
Chase!
What Road Dogg was getting at is we are going to give you the foundation to succeed in WWE. What you do with it is up to you.
Keep in mind, you will be judged at all times. The big man in the sky is always watching.
Not that big man. There's a camera up there with a live feed that goes directly to Triple H's office in Stamford.
The coaches and PC staff certainly have input. But ultimately, he'll decide when the time's right to bring the GMs from NXT, Raw, and SmackDown here so you can showcase your talents.
I'm ready for that now.
Yeah, we know you think that, but it's not your call, Big Shot.
Okay, now that all that's out of the way, we're gonna start with some one-on-one matches to see where everyone's at.
All right, new guy, since it's your first day, we'll let you choose who you want to face.
Shawn Michaels.
Choose from the guy standing next to you.
Shawn, don't you run from
I'm
me,
not
Shawn.
An option.
Don't you run from me, Shawn.
I could beat one of these guys.
They're regular dangling niggas, Shawn.
I
want to
do the unexpected
smoke
in WWE.
The heart broken like kid. I want to break some hearts today. You feel me?
I know that might rub people the wrong way, but
I
want to
break some hearts today.
I want to make an impact. And I want to do
break
it right
some
now.
Hearts.
Break
Hunter, some hearts.
You seeing this? This is your chance to say you're kidding.
I'm not.
It's cool. I'll do it.
Shawn, that's really not necessary.
Look, if I was standing there in his shoes 30 years ago, I might have said the exact same thing. I'm not the HBK I used to be, but one thing hasn't changed. I don't lie down for anybody. Let's see what you got, kid.
Let's go, Shawn. Teach him why you're the showstopper. Sorry, I was a big fan. Old habit.
I'm gonna break some hearts, kid. And I got the move set up. Y'all don't understand. Y'all don't understand. I'm playing on Legend. I've never played on Legend before, so hopefully I don't get my stuff touched. Wait. I'm sorry, it's like 6 a.m. Wait, what's my signature?
Why do I have two Salida Del Sols? What the fuck? I gotta change my goddamn stuff. Oh no. Oh, is he bleeding already? I broke his nose off the dropkick. Come here. Get out. Why does my screen look like that? Get up. Come here, Sean. Hold the drop. Oh, come here. Oh, go reverse. Go reverse. Nah, get off me. Get off my arm. Damn it, Sean. Oh, he reversed it. I know he didn't. Arm drag. There we go. Oh my god. Ah. You got me. Good. Right into the pin. Come on, Ray. One. Two. Reversal. Hold this. Hurricane Rana. Senton. There we go. Beastbuster. He fucking reversed me. Weave. Get out the ring. Springboard. What? Nani?
Get up. He reversed me again. Fuck, I missed the reverse. Bro, Jeff is... Sean, you're sure you're not still like this? Oh my god, what's that? Whoa.
Seven.
I just want to get back in the ring, Sean.
Eight. Nine. Ten. Okay, ring the bell.
You see what they do to me? You see what they do to me? Springboard, arm drag. There we go. Since God damn it, it's my life, bitch. Now he jumped me. Come on. Code breaker. Get up. Walk over here. Springboard. Arm drag. Spin time. Springboard moonsault. Sunset flip. Spanish fly. Into the pin. One. Two. Springboard. Damn it. What? Okay, he got this. Hold on. Get up. Okay. Come here. Now get up. Cha. Lu. Cha. Lu. Cha. He reversed it. I don't know, he's gonna reverse it. Oh my god. I didn't even see. Around the world, nah, yeah, yeah, yeah. Hold this. DDT. Shoot me. Nani? Maybe just, oh my god, he's got all his momentums. I'm sure he has done Sean. I'm sure he has done Sean. How do I do my other one? Oh, I believe what I'm saying. Hmm. One. Two. Change my finisher in the ring. One, two. Sean, you was talking real spicy, Sean. What happened? Give me that. Sunset flip. Hey. One, two, three. About time, Sean. Damn. But we need to change this moveset because I don't think they saved my finishers and stuff when I did this. So we're going to change that right now. Right now. What you want to talk about, Sean?
I'll hand it to you.
Took a lot of guts to call me out and then back it up in the ring.
You're like, do this, Sean. I'm gonna think oh, sorry.
I said I was gonna make an impact.
It was a risk and also a bit of a shortcut. From my experience, those two things don't always work out.
Yeah, but...
But this one did, didn't it?
Am I wrong?
I guess so, since Triple H just texted me that he saw our match on his live feed.
Am I wrong?
Said he was impressed.
You know I'm that nigga, right, Sean? You know I'm that nigga, right, Sean?
Well, there you go. Everything turned out great, didn't it?
Yeah, except for my sore back. Exactly. Wasn't exactly planning on competing today. Now I'm paying the price.
You're too old.
Keep in mind, this was one
match.
Can't
fuck with me, Sean.
You still have a lot to prove before you're ready for WWE.
You know who we are. You know who we are. What does this nigga want?
What the hell was that?
What do you mean?
I mean calling out Shawn Michaels on your first day. There are unwritten rules to follow here. There's a system in place. Who do you think you are to just ignore all that?
I think I'm the top prospect now.
Pussy.
No, just because you caught an old-timer off guard doesn't make you the top anything. That title still belongs to me, and everyone here knows it.
That's not what Triple H posted on social media.
Wait, what did he say?
Man, it sure is easy to get in your head. I'll keep that in mind going forward.
You can fuck with me. Triple H talking about me. What you trying to do, Alexa? What's take on Oscar? They want smoke. We want the smoke. We want the smoke. We want the smoke. Come on, Alexa. Hold that, nigga. Come here. Oscar, you wanted him to be your partner, right? DDT. Get into the corner. Get up. Been around the world now, yeah, yeah. Oh. Oh. She has badges. What the switch? Fuck it, square. Package power driver. I didn't expect to miss. 2K. Get off me, huh? Come on, Alexa. Yeah. Oh my God. Come on, Alexa. Throw us to the ground. There we go. Drop kick. Hold that. Had moves. I didn't get the button off. Real great. Ow. Yeah, by Alexa. Damn. 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 Damn.
Six. Seven. Eight.
Damn, Alexa is getting punished. I can't do anything with her. Oh my God. Hey, triangle, bro, get out of here. Oh my God. Oh my God, I'm not getting any of these counters off. She got a oh my god, this game. Come on, get up. Get up. What? Hold that. That's a zigzag.
Three.
This nigga stole my fucking finisher. There we go. Undrag. Oh, Jesus. God. Get countered every other turn. Didn't get it. Oh my god, I didn't get it off. Thank you, Alexa. But I didn't get it off, upsets me. Damn it. Hold on, nigga. I disqualify. I didn't. I didn't expect that to happen. What are they gonna say? What are they gonna say since I got DQ'd? Got one upgrade point, hilarious. I was disqualified again. Pick on Macho Man. Sure, why not? Let's beat up Macho Man.
Things are about to get good.
Where do you expect? Ooh, I see the ring attire. I see the guys. Well, I see the wine dragon. Oh, God, watch him.
Yeah, he also said he's going to make the competition beg for mercy. And we know it doesn't take much to get Macho Man heated. But will he be able to conserve his energy and dig down if this fight goes into the deep water? I don't think conserving energy is
important for Randy's style. Let's go. Let's go.
Too sweet to be sour. And you best believe he only has one speed.
You're only saying that because you were in his rap video.
He eludes the contact, reciprocating the initial reversal. Looking wobbly in the corner.
I'm dragging that ass.
Savage avoids damage.
Ow.
And a knee stop.
That'll ruin your life.
Face crusher. Oh, man, you can see. Saving us from having to look out. Tempted fate and paid dearly for it. That haphazard approach definitely proved costly.
So
the height on the moonsault. Two. Yes, boom. Nice. Three. Great counter by Savage.
Get off me, pussy.
Just pure brutality.
Oh, easy.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE universe is on his side. He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the out. Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
Bulldog.
And Savage's full. Will this be enough?
There we go.
He's on the ropes. The official sees that it waves off the pen. Nice half kick. Great elevation. Gets him with the counter.
Kick
hits the mark.
Let's go for this ride. Let's go for this ride. This trip to wine country.
Savage finding a way to slow his opponent's assault down. Yeah, but Macho Man needs to maintain some offense to fully get back in this one.
Oh my God.
Macho Man dodges. Randy Savage connected with a good shot there. Dig it. Elbow drop right on point. He's struggling a bit here. They've definitely taken their lumps at this point. Their opponent is not messing around. Being carried around with ease. Oh, God, face first.
He's choking me. Get off me.
Oh, it is aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Kick right on point.
This is
unable to come back. Clearly waiting for
The kick connects. He can create some space. He manages to escape it. Big kick. Reversal. Can he take advantage? Oh, knee lift.
Oh, better check his nose.
We might be close to the end. Holding on by a thread. Maybe even less at this. He misses the target. Short flight, but a rough landing. Oh, disabling the leg with that. He creates some separation with power. The superstar is digging down, and it proved to be well telegraphed. Getting tossed.
I said we get an acting performance of the current.
He leaves the ring, but he could lose this match by count out. Enough already. And attacking above the shoulders has become the strategy here. A step ahead of Savage. And now he's looking to lock in this submission.
But just the amount of time he was in that submission could be very significant.
Climbs back into the ring.
Climbing up top. He's got big claws.
Big body splash from the top. Savage looking down with a tilt-a-whirl backbreaker. From the middle.
Look at that. He did it again.
Comes back into the ring. Down with a suplex. A high of a knee drop from Macho Man. Stomping down. Evading offense.
This is showing
how well scouted they each are. Up to the top rope now. From the top rope. Pinpoint devastation from Savage. The cover.
Oh my God. Well,
the most important wins I've seen in recent memory. I agree, Corey. A huge victory tonight. Tonight's victory was Savage at his best. We have Macho.
Hey, bro, you digging too deep in it, real dog. Get off my dick, nigga. You digging too deep into it, nigga. Don't worry about whether I lost.
Here comes trouble. Tag team match underway. Bragging rights in the division are on the line.
Highly competitive tag team division in WWE. Winning this match will go a long way in separating yourselves from the pack.
Ooh. It's that time. Looking for an early pin. Lifts the shoulder up.
Optimistic thinking on that kill attempt.
Delivers the bulldog. Ooh, harsh kick.
He reversed him.
Woods gets him back. Right on the arm.
No way.
On the mark.
Oh, word.
Here he comes off the tag. Cha-ching. Step up Enziguri. And set right into the corner. Able to avoid there. Vicious right forearm. Now he's been put on the defensive. My goodness, absolute dominance.
Let's go for this ride through wine country.
Tilt the world head scissors.
There we go. That's your first shot. That's the second shot. You already know it's a three drink minimum, Xavier. You know it's a three drink minimum. How do you do that? How do you do that?
Hits him with the counter, producing a trampling. Standing Spanish fly, are you kidding me? Incredible. He forces a break before the count of two.
Easy kick out there, but they'll get harder soon.
Oh, he reversed it. How do you do that?
Living to fight another day. There he goes, right into the corner.
How do you do that?
Oh, man, right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow. Austin had that one scouted. Oh, just turn that around. Reversal on top of reversal. Back and forth from these competitors. Hoist it up. Whipped over in a snap suplex.
Yeah, put me in the corner here. Look at that. What is his signature?
superstar picking up speed.
Wrecking ball drop kick through the ropes. That's playing fast and loose with your own.
Oh, he got him. Is he going to lock this in?
Right now he's looking for anyone to break out of this, and he does. He deflects it right back. He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
I want to get the stunner off on Xavier.
Six.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Yeah, this is about as close as you can cut it. They're playing with fire here. Off the top rope. Any more hits in that area could leave him dizzy.
No, you don't get me like that. Jesus Christ. I'm so focused right now. Oh my God. I got stuck on him, bro.
Going right after the neck.
Neck
breaker.
Ain't too tight.
And he saw Kofi coming. Kofi's in trouble.
Get up.
No feel good ending tonight.
Get up.
Uh-oh. Lights out for Kofi. He's done.
Cover.
Two. Two count. He stays alive. He stays alive. Kofi has fought too hard for too long to let this one end.
It is unreal that this match is still going on after a maneuver that would end most matches.
Does he have it here?
One, two.
And he breaks up the count. There goes Woods into a rough landing.
No, we are. No, we are. Get the suit off, bro.
Right to the arm.
Whoa, not quite yet. Great athleticism.
The end is looming now. He needs to get himself some room
I can't. Pin him now. 1, 2, 3. Thank God. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
And Stone Cold Steve Austin. And teamwork makes the dream work.